New at 6, it is one of the most unusual emergency room cases Frick Hospital has ever seen. Imagine their surprise when a man walked in asking them to help his dog.
Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy tells us why they could not turn him away.
The injured dog was just a little one like this, and his owner was walking him on a leash just like this. Somehow, his owner got tangled up in the leash and fell right on top of the little dog, breaking his leg.
He scooped up the dog and headed to Frick Hospital in Mount Pleasant. Not the ideal choice for a puppy, but the owner was in a panic. He rushed right into the emergency room, pleading for help. Fortunately, he found a paramedic who knew what to do.
I saw the dog. I saw that his leg was broken, his front leg. So I did feel kind of bad about that, and really we don't treat animals in the emergency room. But I had taken some training years ago on canine medic and how to take care of law enforcement canine dogs when I did tactical paramedic training. So I asked the medical director if it was okay if I would splint the dog's leg.
The dog was whimpering in pain, and the folks at Frick couldn't help but give him a hand, especially Ralph Province, a self-described animal lover. And we could tell. When we were shooting the story, he befriended a dog he'd never met before along his street in Connellsville.
First experience in the emergency room treating an animal, yes.
This is what Ralph used to splint the dog's leg. It's called orthoglass, and as you can see, it bends and molds to just about anything. And once you get it wet, it hardens like a cast. So then he wrapped this and the bandage around the dog's leg and sent both the dog and his owner off to AVETS in Monroeville so experts could take a look. At Excella Frick Hospital in Mount Pleasant, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.